here from Haven Boutique, and welcome to this week's Sunday Style segment. I hope everyone has had a wonderful St. Patrick's Day, and for those who had March break, I hope you enjoyed it. On this week's segment, I'm going to highlight our Hatley kids towards the end of the video, and I'm going to get started. I'm going to remind you guys we're open from 10 to 6 Monday through Saturday. Now I'm going to get started. Okay, so the first item I want to show you is a stretch eyelet dress. So typically eyelets done on beautiful cotton, but cotton doesn't always work for everyone in a dress. Like myself, I prefer a dress with a little bit of stretch. So here we have the eyelet on a matte jersey with stretch. We've also got a little bit of a sleeve. It ends right above my elbow with a cuff, and then you've got a little bit of pleating happening all the way around. So it gives it a very feminine feel. The body of the dress is that very popular tiered look right now. So your first seam is here, your second is here, and then you've got a lot of swing happening on this dress. It's done in a V-neck with a collar. I like a collar on a dress. It just sort of frames the face a little bit. But I'm gonna come closer so that you can see the beautiful cutouts. Lovely, lovely dress. And for those of you traveling, it is machine washable, wrinkle free, so easy and playful. I've got it on with a pair of wedged heels, but you can definitely do it with regular heels or sneakers to dress it down. And for cooler nights, throw a jean jacket on it. Love my denim and whites. So that is our first outfit. Let's show you what else I've got. So here is Diane making her second appearance on this week's Sunday Style segment. Thank you so much for coming back. You did a phenomenal job last week.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And she's back this week wearing one of my favorite pairs of jeans. This is the Lehigh Straight. Now this jean arrived in this week and it's the summer wash. So we now have a very dark denim, a mid denim, black, and this light wash that's gonna carry you all the way through summer. So for those who don't recall this jean from previous segments, it is a higher waist with lots of stretch. It stops at your ankle and it's a straight leg. So from the knee all the way down, it'll be the same width. I love this wash. It's a great alternative to white if you don't want to wear a white jean, but look how great it looks with the white sneakers. And it's the perfect length if you want to wear sandals as well. So I'm feeling a little pink this week. So we thought we'd put our new collection of Bracks with this jean. So the sweatshirt that Diane is wearing is from Bracks. It is 100% cotton and it's one length all the way around the bottom with a little bit of a slit on either side. So it gives hips a little bit of room, and it's got a wider raglan sleeve. So for people with smaller shoulders or wider shoulders, it doesn't matter. It's going to look really nice. We've got, where did those arm go? The neckline on this is a funnel neck with a drawstring. And what we did was we combined it with a waffle shirt from Rails. I gotta show you this shirt. I absolutely love it. It's done on a white background with watermelon. That's right, summer watermelon. Harry Styles would be so proud of us. And it's just peeking out over the funnel neck. In addition to that fantastic shirt, we've done it in a V-neck cotton t-shirt. I love this with all of our denims, and it's just playful and fun, which is what your summer t-shirts should be, playful and fun. In addition to the watermelon, we have it with stars, and we also have it in an animal print, just to give you lots and lots of options. And the topper, oh, no running away so fast. The topper, I love this vest. So it's also done in the rose color. And I think they're calling it antique rose. This is made from recycled polyester. There's no down here. It's all recycled and environmentally friendly. So this is water repellent, not waterproof, ultra lightweight, machine washable, and it's got a very thin polyester filling. So it's perfect for those early morning golf games or summer walks or spring walks, not summer. And if the antique rose is not your thing, I have a secondary color. I'm going to show you our chartreuse. So this is also fantastic with your denims. Love this color. So we've got two options for you, both water repellent, and it does have a functional zipper pocket, by the way. Thank you, Diane. So I'm definitely feeling the corals and pinks this week, and I wanted to share with you our new collection from Juvia, which is a European collection of lounge, elevated loungewear. So that means the cottons are just a little bit softer, it's more plush, it feels fantastic on. So let's talk about the shorts. Last year I did these shorts in blue and in white, and they were gone like that. This year I've brought them in the coral, just for something a little bit more feminine, flirty, and I've paired it with the wider neck, woo, let's see, make sure I'm not flashing anyway, a wider neck, wide stripe. You've got a full sleeve with exposed stitching, all the way on, exposed stitching on the raglan sleeve as well, but it's all dyed to match, so it's very continuous. I love this look. Crazy, crazy comfortable and sort of nautical inspired at the same time. Okay, if you don't want to do the stripe, we have a very simple white t-shirt. Now I got to show you this t-shirt because yes, it will work with shorts, but it's also going to work with everything else in your closet, from your skirts to your jeans and everything in between. It's 100% cotton, rounded neck, no shoulders, no seam on the shoulders, just drops right off. You've got the elastic, so it gives the illusion of a puffy sleeve without getting the puffiness. You've got a seam down the back, so it is a boxier crop, but it's got enough length that you're not going to feel exposed. And I wish you were here to feel how incredibly soft this is. It's lovely. Not from the same collection, but I wanted to give you an option with these shorts other than the stripe. And I brought back Diane's watermelon t-shirt because I told you it's my favorite. I love it. If you want something fun and playful, right here, this is what you need. But I'm going to do a last turn, and then I'm going to show you the dress from this collection. And here we have the dress. So this dress is the same fabric and color as the short that I just had on. It's done in a slightly lighter weight cotton, but so simple and classic. You've got a crew neck, drop shoulders, functional drawstring, and it sits about 2 inches below your knee. The color is so vibrant and happy. It's perfect for the summer season. And I feel like this dress could probably take you a ton of places, everywhere from a bathing suit cover-up to dinner, a girl's brunch. It's just a functional summer dress. Really, really cute. Okay, the drawstring, if you wanna play with it a bit, you can actually even put a wider belt and dress it up. But I didn't do that today because I wanted to show you how it would look with this little topper. Okay. As I said earlier, eyelet is very, very popular. So here we have a classic cropped jean jacket in a white eyelet. Let's come a little closer so you can see it. There is the little cutouts all the way around. The body of it is rounded and higher at the sides, raw hem. It is reinforced, so you don't have to worry about this fraying. It's not gonna fray. And you can do this over a dress. You can do this with your jeans. You can do it with a little black skirt just to change up your summer wardrobe. Really, really cute. And let me tell you the price, which I should know. It is $189. I think this is such a handy little topper to have in your wardrobe. And of course, you can sort of like scrunch it up as the summer comes along. And there you have this outfit, and Diane has something for you now. For the past 8 years, we've been offering Kingsway Mums the opportunity to buy Hatley Kids, a great Canadian brand that I am obsessed with myself. I love that it is Canadian, first and foremost, but they also do a lot of cottons, organic cottons, and the product just washes and wears beautifully. So let me highlight some of our favorite pieces. I'm gonna start with this guy. Love that. It's done in the waffle fabric. You've got exposed buttons down the back, a faux crisscross, pom-poms on the shoulders, and then it's trimmed in yellow, purple, white, turquoise, and orange. Love this. This is my favorite. If it's a bit short, you can then add the capri leggings, which will work with majority of everything that I'm about to show you. Love that with the ruffles down the side. These are all available size 4 to size 10. Of course, some pieces are reduced because we've been selling. Okay, Tencel. If your little girl needs a denim dress, this Tencel dress is gorgeous, super lightweight for the summer. You've got a lot of detail across the chest, a little bit of pleating, and then the embroidery. Oh, so pretty. So, so pretty. You've got scalloped all the way around. Love that. And again, as she gets taller, the pink capri leggings will be adorable with it. Okay. This dress, well, this dress has a long history in my house. My daughter has every single print that we've ever done, and it went from being a cute little dress to a cute little dress with capris to a bathing suit cover up. It is the most functional little dress that you can have. It's got a crisscross back, tie-dye print. It retails for $44, so great price point. And it also comes in fruits. There's something about fruits this season. Everything's got fruits. So bananas, pineapples, and apples. Adorable. Absolutely adorable. Okay, I'm showing you everything. Overalls in the Tencel. So for that girl that's obsessed with the unicorns, and we all know they're out there, the Tencel overalls, it's above your ankle and a slightly straight to wider leg. It does have the elastic back, so when she puts it on, it might droop a little bit back here. That's okay, that's all right. You've also got, yeah, it does have hoops in the back there, little loops to keep it pressed up against her back. So, really cute. So, this was my sort of inspiration when I was buying the collection this spring. I love everything about this dress. It is 100% cotton. You've got the flying feathers in pink, turquoise, purple. It's double tiered at the bottom, elastic through the chest, crisscrosses in the back, the cute little bow detail. This is a midi dress. So that means it's gonna be mid-calf on her. Love. This, of everything up here, this one is my favorite. But I'm gonna show you what's been the most popular so far. And that is this aqua print. So let me bring it closer. You've got a stripe in aqua and white, tassel detail embroidered, not stamped, embroidered all the way around. So incredibly cute. And immediately behind me are our t-shirts from Hatley. So I love the details. They didn't just put a print on the front. They coordinated the print with the collar. It's adorable. Oh, and it says, keep the dream alive. That beautiful print that I referred to earlier in the dress. Here is the t-shirt. And it's a little bit more cropped to go back to their high-waisted jeans. And last but certainly not least is the tie-dye shorts with all of the colors from the leaf prints. So that's gonna go back to both of the t-shirts. And there you have a snippet of what we're doing for girls this summer. Right at the end of the video, there are some great pictures of all of this, all of these items being modeled on Maya, who was so sweet and volunteered to pose for all of these great styles for me. Thank you, Maya. Here comes Diane in her second outfit, which again, I would love to take credit for styling, but this is all Diane. You did a fantastic job.
Thank you.
Okay, so I'm a sucker for printed jeans, and these German designed jeans, they're the Shakira fit, which is a mid-rise, slim leg, and it's at the ankle. You do have a zipper, and it's a 5-pocket jean, so you've got the 2 pockets in the back and the 3 in the front. The little coin counts as a pocket. And Diane styled it with this beautiful gray belt just to break up all the colors.
Yeah.
Yeah. And in this floral print jean, it's actually sort of like a very light, would you call that pure white or more of a creamy background?
Creamy.
I think it's more creamy. Yeah. And it's got florals in fuchsia and berries. I love these cheerful colors for the season. And we've styled it with the new Rails waffle blouse. So this blouse is a short sleeve, and it's what I call a muscle shirt because it's got that rolled sleeve drop shoulder. And it is available in black, but I love it with the white. It's just so fresh for the summer. And well, the piece de resistance is this raspberry colored leather jacket. Now, we're limited in sizing, so we've gone up a size here, bigger than you would normally wear. But love the raspberry color with the round neck, single button. I don't think you'd ever really use the button, but it is, zipper. But it is functional.
Yes.
And the final piece is the Ted Baker sneakers in white. I love this whole look. What do you think?
Yes, it's very true.
Isn't it though?
Yes.
Okay, so building around this pant is very easy because the German designers love to do a complete look. So I wanted to show you guys some of the coordinating pieces. This top, it's a t-shirt, but it is a thicker fabric. It sort of feels like that scuba fabric. So it's got a high-low hem happening, and it's a regular t-shirt in the front, but in the back, it's got an elastic. So it gives you that bloused look. I love the ivory, but it is also available in the raspberry. And look how great the raspberry looks up against those pants. I love that. The retail price on that one is $169. It is machine washable. Love, love. I also wanted to mention that you're never going to wear this together, please. You'd never ever wear this together. But for the golfers out there, they did the print onto the PK polo shirts. So the fun, great print you can now wear with white jean, white golf shorts, tan, even like a navy blue, it'll all work. So love that. And then that golf shirt is also available in solid black, moss green, and a beautiful lavender color. I'm gonna sneak in front of you here. The lavender is this shade right there. Okay. And the last thing I wanted to show you is the waffle sweater. Her name is Liz, this sweater, and we do this sweater every single year. It fits beautifully. It's nice and neat through the body. It doesn't blouse, it doesn't bulk. It just sits beautifully. The shoulders are perfectly fitted around the shoulder, onto the shoulder, so there's no drooping. And it's got a simple crew neck. It's available in an oyster sand color and this dusty rose. I love it, and it's 100% cotton. It retails for $228. So all of this is from Brax. Love this brand. Thank you, Diane. Thank you. In a season with lots of color, there's still room for that perfect little black dress. And I love this dress. It's a techno stretch, so it's woven, and it has lots of stretch, just as the name would imply. This dress has a higher rounded neck, higher rounded cutout sleeves. It tapers through the middle. It makes me feel like I'm wearing a corset, but obviously not, because it's got lots of stretch there. So tapered through the waist, and then it just sort of balloons through the hips and pulls back in at the bottom. This zipper is done in silver, and it is functional. It ends just above my belly button there, and you can flash as much as you want or as little. So you can do a V-neck, great with a leather jacket if you so choose. And you can see it has my favorite thing, pockets. I love this. Okay, on to our next outfit. So here comes Diane looking so hot and ready for date night. I love it, love it. Okay, so this is the Lehigh Straight in black. You had it on earlier in the blue, the light blue. This is our in-stock black 12 months out of the year. So again, it is that higher rise, straight leg, sits right at your ankle. But look how nice, I'm sorry, I'm gonna get you to turn around one more time for me. Look how nice and neat the back fits. Like, Diane is slimmer through the legs, and it hugs perfectly. There's no extra fabric anywhere. It's perfect. We've accessorized it with the belt. This is the belt. We all want this belt. So it's your classic jean belt, but with gold studs and a rectangular oval buckle, all in gold. So cool. And the sweater. This sweater is from Line, and it's a loose knit that sits off the shoulder. You can actually pull it off both shoulders, but Diane and I both agree that the one shoulder is very, very sexy. And underneath this, she's got on the classic silk and cotton tank that I've been showing the last few weeks. This is the black, but it is available in gray, purple, navy, or green. It's silk and cotton, so it feels like nothing underneath. So comfortable, easy to take care of, but it's that it fits nice and smooth underneath whatever you've got on. Mm-hmm. It's not bulky. No. So loving this look. The sleeves are exaggerated, so you've got lots of fabric. You want lots of fabric. It's just, I mean, sexy is really the only word that I can use to describe this look. I love it. Thank you, Diane. Our final outfit is also this cotton stretch. Same fabric as the dress that I just had on, but it's done in a pant. It's also done in this beautiful sand color. Very, very different looking. It is a higher waist. The pockets are closer to the middle than off to the side, and you've got lovely details. So let me turn sideways so you can see.
You've got two sets of seams, so what would be like a tuxedo stripe, except much wider, and therefore slimming the legs. Love that. And they've done this beautiful viscose blouse. It's sort of a blend of cream, sand, and black. It's done in a high neck, blousy, fuller sleeve with a banded sleeve trim. All of this is made to coordinate. I love this brand because it makes it easy to style. I'm lazy, what can I say? It's easy to style and it's fantastic. You can definitely do this with a leather jacket or even a simple white t-shirt and it's gonna look great. Okay, that is our Sunday style segment. But what about our Saturday steals? I did not forget. Okay, this week on our Saturday steal, I got a little excited because what I had planned to do got pushed aside because we got a delivery. FedEx arrived at 11 o'clock and it had one of my favorite items, so I had to share it with you. And that is our bamboo leggings. I typically would be wearing this. This bamboo legging is machine washable. It's got this really great little hang tag on it. I'm gonna just read for you. The hang tag says, natural UV protection, hypoallergenic, ultra soft, antibacterial, and deodorizes. I can tell you that it's crazy comfortable. It washes like a dream. I have a pair that's about 5 years old and it looks brand new. The only difference between the old version and the new is this is an ultra high waist. That means instead of here, it's coming up to here. And I do not have a complaint about this. I love the high waist. In the winter, I've actually worn this as an opaque tight with my skirts and dresses. I love it. They're $45, or you can buy two pairs for $75. In addition to the full-length legging, we are offering the capri leggings in black, navy, and gray. Now, oh, I forgot to say, everything I'm showing you is one size fits most, size 2 to size 14. These are $35 each, or two for $60, and you can mix any of the colors if you want to, you can do that. So here you have your capri leggings, great to wear with a tunic or under a shorter dress. Love these. This one is a regular rise, so it's just gonna sit at your belly button. Fantastic. And last but not least, we've seen the return of biker shorts. Yep, they're back. So this is that super high waist again. So for the girls who can or want to wear the crop tops with it, this will allow you to do that and show that much skin between the top and the bottom. For the rest of us, you can wear a tunic with it, a sweatshirt with it, a longer blouse, which I love. And again, bamboo, ultra, ultra soft. They sell for $35. Saturday steal is $25. And Saturday, Sunday, Monday online or in store. I can give you my word on this. You are gonna love all of these. Now, we also offer a reversible tank, so you can do a crew neck or V-neck with the tank. That's not on promotion, but it's fantastic and worth looking at as well. And there you have this week's Sunday Style segment. Thank you so much for your time. I appreciate it. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to hit like. And if you want to share the video, I will not complain. Share it with your friends. Thank you very much. Have a great week. I get so